Jeff. Divergence of the vector f equal to f equal to sin xy I plus y cos z j plus x z cos z k at x equal to y equal to 0 is option A sin z, option B cos z, option C minus sin z, option D minus cos z. Divergence means del dot. Here vector is f, that's why del dot f that equal to dou by dou x I plus dou by dou y j plus dou by dou z k dot sin x y I plus y cos z j plus x z cos z k that equal to dou by dou x of sin x y plus dou by dou y of y cos z plus dou by dou z of x z cos z that equal to with respect to x means cos x y into x y with respect to x means y plus this is with respect to y that means cos z plus with respect to z means here x is constant z into cos z means minus sin z plus cos z into 1 that equal to y cos x y plus cos z minus x z sin z plus x cos z. But he has given x equal to 0, y equal to 0. That means 0 into cos of 0 plus cos z minus 0 into z into sin z plus 0 into cos z. That equal to only the term here is non-zero is cos z. Cos z. That means answer is D.